Instagram. I do not own this music. This is some OG shit right here. I got hitting licks of this shit. I got another gang story to tell. About how a black nigga was born in hell. And right then and there, it's what's good, everybody? What's good, Instagram? Been a minute. And when it's black on black, that makes it been sidelined for with a little medical issue for a bit. So social media has been the last thing on my mind. Yeah, you know what's up. It's that OG shit. I got a story behind this song. But I'm gonna save that one. I got a little something else right now. So how's everybody out there fucking surviving this fucking crazy fucking election time, coronavirus, and all that fucking crazy shit? Hope you all doing well. Fucking keep your head in the game. A lot of people are facing hard times, committing suicide and doing just crazy shit, man. Keep your head in the game. Keep your head in the game. Times will get better, you know. And if worst comes to worst, I don't condone this shit no more, but hey, take somebody else's shit. You know what I mean? Fuck it. You can't pay your bills, then like MCA said, I'ma take mine. I'ma take yours so I can get mine. You know what I mean? Yeah, no, I got a war story right now lined up for you. All right, so this is about, this shit's sort of funny. This shit is actually more funny than anything. It was, this had to be about like 1992. We're posted at the Friendly Center on Cypress Street, right? And, have you seen my OTO video? That's in the beginning. I'm standing right there. Yeah, I am an old ass fool, motherfucker. Check it out, though. I got here to be my age without locking it up or being a bitch or a snitch fucking for a reason. You know what I'm saying? I ain't no fucking SNY. I ain't no fucking punk. So you gonna come at me with that bullshit? Fucking, you know, you better fucking have your game tight, youngster. Because I ain't fucking old and good for no reason. You know what I mean? So, choosing words wisely, kid. Because I know a lot of shit, fuck you don't. You know what I mean? I'll fucking school your ass from here fucking back on down to the fucking kindergarten. So, what's good? What's good, everybody? You got anything else to say, kid? Holla at me. Let me know. Anyways, so, anyways, thank you, everybody, for tapping in. Fucking for ones that do care, you know what I'm saying, that like hearing the stories. They fucking about when gangbanging was real, when the streets was real. I survived the 90s, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? What, you trying to survive these times? Shit. Watered down ass game. Fucking everybody snitching. Fucking going SNY and shit. Fuck yeah. You proud of that shit? You proud of that fucking shit, fucking youngster? Shit, I'll make you cry, fool. This fool fucking told me to fucking nobody cares that fucking I'm an old ass fool. Yeah, I am old, motherfucker. But where you from anyways, dog? Let's run a check on you. Where you from? What hood you from? What they call you? I'll find out all about you, dog. Shit, I know people, bro. Fucking, I've done time almost every hood in fucking California from up north to down south. And ain't nobody could say nothing bad about me. Shit, you go in the comments, I got old camaradas, dog, from the 90s fucking that got my back still. Solid ass motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, this fool, dog. Fuck it. But it's all right. It's all good. I'm doing something right, right? If he's fucking, he's talking out his fucking ass like that. But anyways, oh, is that right? I got your homeboy, Laughing Boy, your older homie, fucking, that I did time with. He knows I'm fucking solid, fool. Fucking, I got a gang of the other homies. Fuck, I did time with two, dog. You know what I'm saying? So, if you got something to say, nah, he's from East Side. Hey, you got something to say, my boy? I'm fucking, I ain't hiding. Who the fuck you calling a lop, homeboy? You a fucking lop. Shit. Come see me fucking one-on-one, dog. Fuck yeah. You get the fucking shit slapped out your fucking ass, dog. I'll knock you fucking into the next fucking zip code, homeboy. I got none against Eastside Buena Park. I got gang of homies from there. Matter of fact, your older homeboy Laughing Boy fucking did time with me. He's on here all the time too, fucking showing love. So, you know, you want to fucking go that route. You know what I'm saying? Fucking, I get love from Eastside Buena Park, dog. So fuck yeah, you better fucking do your G-files before you talk to the wrong person like that. I don't know who the fuck you think you are.
Or some youngster.
Shit, you better, don't think fucking you got some shit that can't anybody else get. Fuck yeah, hey homie, I'm 6'4", 270, dog. What you, fucking 5'8", fucking 170? Shit, I'll fucking break your little fucking wrist with fucking, like a fucking twig, dog.
Okay, let's hear your story. Fuck him.
So anyways, that's enough. That's enough attention I'm gonna waste on that fucking lame. Probably ain't even from Eastside, dog. Fuck, I know the real Buena Park boys ain't gonna fucking talk bad on a real solid homeboy, dog, that been putting it down for OC for fucking centuries. Shit, 90s baby right here, man. Fuck, you got me fucked up. Anyways, so this is well, what's up, dog? Let's do it. Shit. I don't give a fuck. You know what I mean? You fucking just hit the DM, dog. That's it. We'll fucking keep it like that.
Hit your dick on your page.
Yeah, you want to come on my page fucking dissing me on my fucking dick. Fucking, who the fuck is you, dog? You know what I'm saying? Fucking. So, I'm going to find out who you are, dog. I'm gonna find out who you are. Fuck yeah, we're gonna find out. We'll just leave it as that. You know what I mean? Fucking hit my DM. You serious about this shit? We'll link it up, dog. Fuck, other than that, fuck, keep everything off the airwaves, you fucking lame. Fucking dry snitching shit. Fucking, that's what's wrong with you fucking idiots nowadays. Fucking talking out your fucking ass, putting too much out there fucking on current shit. At least the shit I talk about fucking with shit that fucking's in the past ain't gonna get nobody fucking busted or no shit. You know what I mean? Yeah, I already know. This cat fucking, I must have fucking banged his mom back in the days or something. Fucking, shit, that's funny, dog. Fucking, he's trying to measure up against me. Dog, you still shorter than me. You still lighter than me. I got a lot more fucking skills with them hands, man. Fucking, you must not heard about me, dog. Don't call me Stomper for no fucking reason, dog. You know what I'm saying? Don't call me Stomp for no fucking reason, dog. Yeah, I know. Fucking, I know, fuck, Eastside Buena Park always been solid homies, dog. Fucking, so I don't know where this cat's coming from. Like I said, I'm gonna hit up his older homies, dog, and see what they got to say about him. Fucking. So anyways, so we're posted. Have you seen the OTO video? I'm standing right there at the Friendly Center at the very beginning after the liquor store scene, right? So you're mad? You're mad at me because your generation, hey, I gave it up. I said to the solid ones, I give respect because I got solid little homies, dog. I got solid little homies that are putting in work. But you got to admit, this generation is garbage, dog. Fucking half these fools fucking think it's all right to snitch. Fucking half of them fucking get fucking locked up. You ever been hit by the cops and fucking, I bet you was over there fucking, oh, I got jumped in by this fool and that fool. Fucking, I've been from the hood for about 2 years. You probably don't even know how to handle law enforcement, dog. So fucking, don't even fucking get at me with that bullshit. You know, you acting like a little fucking faggot, dog. You had an issue, you could have just hit me up on the DM, dog. You trying to get your fucking, what, trying to get a little fucking shine off of my name? See what I'm saying? You got other younger cats saying these generations are garbage, dog. And like I said, no disrespect to the solid cats. So obviously you ain't a solid cat, homie. And you're taking that personal. Got a guilty conscience, right? Who'd you snitch on? My homies ain't hood hopping. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Shit, I've had my homeboys, my solid homies, have been fucking down from day one and haven't looked back, dog. So I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. So at this point, I'm starting to fucking think you may be a fucking cop, dog, fucking with them loose fucking lips. You got everybody here saying fucking fuck this generation, dog. And you're over here taking it to the fucking ass. If you saw it, you wouldn't have ever took it that way. I guess the shoe fucking fits, huh? Is that what it is? The shoe fits you? So you fucking, did you go fucking running your mouth to the cops and now fucking you running Deuce 5 or what? And you're over here claiming Eastside Buena Park throwing up a W? I bet you's a fucking cop, dog. Or Deuce 5. You one of the two. You sound confused as fuck. I would never see, and there's no disrespect to anybody, but I would never see anybody from the east side of any neighborhood or city throwing up a fucking W, dog. Maybe a fucking south side, but never no W. So what? I've been acting fucking since 89, homie. Fucking, that don't mean shit. 4 years. I done time too.
More than 4 years.
You're from Santa Ana claiming Eastside Buena Park, trying to say my homies are hood hoppers? Wow. Whew, you know what? I'm glad you brought this conversation up, dog, because you know what? This is the kind of shit I fucking... This is the kind of shit that I'm always talking about, dog. You know what I'm saying? Cats like you, you take shit to the fucking ass. Fucking, I gave it up to you solid cats. If you're solid, you already know. That's the first thing I said. Now, fucking, if you a fucking bitch, then of course you're gonna take it wrong. You know what I'm saying? So, see, you're getting caught fucking lacking, dog. Everybody's pulling your cards right here. W's up. The fuck is that shit? What's up? Saludos to Idaho. What's up, David? Yeah, so... All right. Anyways, I'm done. Unless you say something of relevance and fuck, I can make you look like shit even more. I'm gonna continue with this fucking war story, man. So, like I said, right there, what's up, Chino? Yeah. I ain't got nothing but love for my homies from Eastside Buena Park, man. I got a lot of homeboys from there, but this cat, I don't know what's wrong with him. I gave props to the solid cats of this generation. Everybody else, fuck him. And he took it the wrong way. Fuck, obviously he got a guilty conscience or he did something that where he put the, he felt the shoe fit him. So, whatever, kid. Fucking, let me know. Like I said, let me know. Fucking, I'm here. So anyways, scared of what, dog? You guys are fucking like 5 cities over. We hardly even run into you guys. Fuck, our beefs are in Anaheim and Santana, dog. The fuck are you talking about? I mean, I could talk some shit too, but I'm not gonna do that, man, because I got camaradas from your hood, dog, that are solid, and I know certain people don't rep certain barrios because they just ain't with it. You know what I mean? Whatever, dog. Whatever. Fucking holler. Holler fucking. You want to go on that gangbang tip, dog? You should already know, fucking, we got bigger problems than fucking tripping off each other. But you want to fucking go and fucking start trying to set trip when you know that's nothing but trouble right now. How far out the loop are you, dog? So, how about this? Why don't you just sit on back and listen to the story, dog? Because I know that's what you're here for anyways. So... Sit back, listen to the story. It's fucking funny, dog. You know what I mean? Take it to the streets, let the game be the judge, dog. Like homeboy said, he quoted it perfect. You know? So, we're You can see the location we're posted at on the OTO video. It's called the Friendly Center. It looks like a church. Right after the liquor store scene, I'm standing right there. I'm looking side to side, right? We're posted right there. This has to be about 92 at least. At least 92. Probably maybe 91 at the earliest. We'll do, my boy. We'll do, bro. I'll let them all know. All right. I'll check the DM in a minute, Teddy. Thank you. So, anyways, we're posted up. Exactly. So, anyways, we're posted up on Cypress Street. It was me, my homeboy Creeper, rest in peace. My homeboy Thunky, rest in peace. My boy Travi, and there's probably about two or three other cats, right? So we're all kicking it, and it's a summer. It's a fucking like probably like 1 or 2 p.m. in the summer, man, and that's what we would do back then. I was about like 14, 15 years old. At that point, I had the most seniority at that point, and I was always looking to get into some shit, you know. Well, nah, homie, I ain't fucking from Lopers, dog. I'm from Orange Water, Cypress, dog. Man, come on, dog. You got to be better than that. If you done time, you got to know to do your fact checks, man. You got to know who you're talking about, man. Anyway, so we're posted. It's about, yeah, that's sort of funny, but okay, whatever. But I'm gonna keep it pushing. So, check it out. So we're posted, and this fucking dude, a white guy, in this utility van comes up, right? And this guy, he pulls up it's a white guy in a utility truck. He just pulled up in the hood with all these bunch of little fucking Mexican troublemaker kids, you know what I mean? And he tells us, hey, someone just stole my bike. Do you guys happen to know where I could find my bike? Somebody took it. So we didn't have no cars or nothing at that time, man. We were kids. You know what I mean? Yeah, I know we're solid, dog. I'm from Orange Body Osiris. My hood's always been solid. Come on, dog. You know what I mean?
So he goes on following his
phone. Yeah, come on, dog. Fucking. You getting out the wrong one with that shit, man. You know what I mean? I can take an apology. When a man's wrong and he can apologize, I can accept that, dog. You know what I mean? I can accept that. So, apology accepted. Hey, homie, let's keep it pushing, dog. We got bigger issues, dog, to handle. You already should have had the memo. Fucking, it's time to take out the trash. So, anyways, so this white dude pulls up, man. Straight white guy, man. He fucking, hey, dude, somebody stole my bike, man. Do you know where I can find my bike around here? So, I'm like, yeah, I know who got your bike. And everybody's, that's right, dog. Suit up, homie. Fucking so, I'm like, yeah, I know where we can find your bike. He's all, where? I go, I'll take you right there. So I tell him, but you're gonna need backup. There's a lot of these guys, right? So what I did is I packed up the whole van with all the homies, dog, and I'm sitting shotgun, right? And what do? I take them to the other side, dog. I take them to the other side of fucking Orange where we don't get along with these fools for shit. This fool got nothing but tools in the back, all kinds of shit. We're about 6-7 deep in that motherfucker, right? So we go to the other side, dog. And he's all, are you sure it's this far? I'm like, yeah, I'm sure. I got you. Don't need a trip. We're going to get your bike back for you. I just hustled this fool out to go on a mission, gangbanging, dog. You know, we didn't have no cars, but shit, we're going to take any ride we can get. You know what I mean? And I just hustled this fool to take us to the enemy side, dog. The fucking going gangbang on these fools. And so we pull up to these fools' hood, dog. And we're deep. And we jump out. And we ended up fucking beating up one of these fools. And the other fool took off or whatever, right? So if you know anything about Orange, fucking on the west side is all my hood. Fucking on the east side, you got three different neighborhoods, right? So what we did is we went to another neighborhood gangbanging looking for them. But we didn't find nobody, right? So this white dude's all like, are you sure my bike's this way? And I'm stringing him along the whole time. You know what I mean? But yeah, we're going to get your bike. No trip, dog. We got this shit. You know what I mean? Fucking, you see, we're ready to get this shit for you. So he's like, all right, I appreciate you guys. You know, this guy's thinking we're doing him a favor, dog. And he's all like, well, that guy didn't have my bike. The one you guys beat up. And we're like, nah, fucking, you know, fucking, that's why we're going over here now, you know? So, you know, I'm stringing them along, man. Just taking them for a ride, man. Fucking, what's up? What's up, cartels? UBC boys, what's good? So, I'm stringing them along, right? So, we go to another enemy neighborhood that's just down the street. We don't find nobody. There's nobody there at that time. So, we're just creeping around looking for these motherfuckers, right? You know, we're kids, man. It's daytime. We're just trying to gangbang old school style. You know what I mean? Go and beat them up, stick them, or do whatever. You know, hit them in the head with fucking crowbars or whatever the fuck we were going to do at that time. So, we pull up. We go back to where we first seen them first fools, where we fucking rushed them first fools at, right? Now, fucking, we get over there, and we're cruising around and shit. And out of nowhere, man, a fucking big old brick goes flying towards the fucking windshield, and it cracks the windshield. Bah! This fool fucking panicked the fuck out. That white dude, the driver, right? He panicked fucking gotcha. He panicked fucking bad. And, he takes off. He mashes off and shit. Yeah, you know what's up, dog. Fucking, you know, I ain't trying to put too much of the bullshit out there. You know what I mean? Fucking, but, you know. So, yeah, we'll push past this through, dog. You already know what's up with us. You already know what's up. So, a brick comes out of nowhere and hits the windshield while these fools were waiting for us to come back, dog. And they already knew fucking what the van looked like and shit. While the driver, he's like I said, he's a white dude. He fucking peeled out, scared as fuck. They're gonna get us. They're gonna kill us, this and that. And he takes off. Right? So he takes off and shit. And he takes us back to the hood while everybody that's in the back of the fucking van is jacking all his tools. They're all jacking drills and tools and all kinds of shit, right? And I'm like, hey, bro, we tried. We tried, man. We tried to do everything we can to get you your bike back, you know? Fucking, you know, sorry, man. You know, we tried to look out for you. You know, I'm running drag, dog. I'm running drag out of this fool, you know? And he's not getting it. He just didn't get what the fuck just happened. So he goes and he drops us off. And I'm like, hey, you know, come back, man. We'll help you look for it again. This, this, and that. And so, hey, I appreciate you guys. Thank you very much. This and that. What's up? What's up, Mr. Raiders? Anyway, so, yeah, we'll hook you up. This, this, and that. He drops us back off at the friendly center. And we get off. All the homies got screwdrivers, drills, fucking saws, fucking knives, all kinds of shit, man. So fucking, it's a trip. It was a trip, man. Fuck yeah, because we straight hustled this fool to go on a gangbang ride. Fucking telling him we're going to get his bike back. We had no idea where his bike was. Fucking probably one of the older homies was fucking, you know, on a good one or something, fucking jacked that shit. And we just took this fool on a hoot ride to go gangbang against all these other hoods. He got his fucking company vehicle fucking windshield demolished. And we had a good time, you know what I mean? That was a good time for us back then, you know? Fucking going fucking banging our enemies, you know? So that's another one, man. Fucking out the war stories, man. So, you know, fucking, what's up, Riser Sports? What's good? What's good with it? What's up, my boy, Sis? Yeah, just dropping another, yeah, I got to check. You know what, bro? I've been sidelined on an injury the last been having some medical issues the last week and some change, man. So I haven't really been active on social media for a minute. So, I'll follow up. I'll check out that DM. So, yeah, so we just hustled this guy, man, to take us on a gangbang ride, man. Poor guy. It was probably our homies that robbed his bike, stole his bike. And then we took him to the other side, go gangbang on enemies, telling him that we were going to go get his bike for him. They demolished his windshield, and that was it. It was a wrap, man. Fucking, he was gone after that. But, hey, when you're 14, 15 years old, in the hood, you ain't got shit to do. You know what I mean? Fucking, it is what it is, man. You know, nowadays, you know, hey, it's a whole different ball game, man. It's a whole different ball game, you know. Can't post up in the hood no more. Can't do hardly fucking shit no more, man. Times have changed. But, you know, those are good memories. Good times with good people. And, you know, both my boys that aren't here no more, nothing but love and respect for you guys, you know. You guys were with it. You guys fucking had your heart in the right place the whole time. So, anyways, I got only 15% on my battery. So, I'm going to call it a wrap. See if I could drop another one sometime soon for you guys. Got everybody I owe verses to and shit. I'll have that shit coming as soon as I get in the studio, man. Fucking, you know, like I said, I had some medical issues. And then my boy was, renovating the studio. So, you know, we're gonna come pump out some new fire. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'll hit you back, man. Or hit my DM right now. Yeah, I heard about the party, dog. I should be there. I'll be there, I'll probably hit you guys up for the Addy again, though. I don't remember. Yeah, I'll hit you up for the Addy. So, all right, everybody. I'm at 50. I'm probably less now on my battery, and I still need it for about at least another half hour. So, anyways, you all have a good night. Peace. O's up. Suit up.